Welcome to Planforge, the leading project and portfolio management solution. In this screencast, we would like to give you a brief overview of Planforge's interactive work breakdown structure. The work breakdown structure, or WBS, is the central communication tool in your project planning and controlling. It is the foundation for all further project plans and clearly visualizes all required activities to achieve your project goals. After navigating to your project, you will find your WBS under Planning. If your WBS has more than two levels, you can select the number of displayed outlined levels. Choose between the different view types, Simple, Effort Scheduled, and Progress. To edit your project plan, click the Edit toolbar. At the bottom of your browser window, you will now find all tools for editing your project plan. The first one is the Selection tool. To add activities directly to your chart, use the Draw Activities tool. You can also add milestones using the Milestone tool. In addition, you can easily include issues into the plan, delete activities, edit activity details, or cut, copy, and paste activities. The current project automatically becomes a program when you add a sub-project to the WBS. Use the Resource tool to add additional resources to your project team directly from the planning view. Planforge's bi-directional Jira integration even allows you to execute your project in Jira. Now select the Draw Activity tool to create new activities. Simply click on any insertion indicator that appears to add a new activity to the given position. Double-click the activity to name it. The deepest visualized level of your project plan is displayed vertically. All other levels, including the first one, are rendered horizontally. By double-clicking an activity or milestone, you can easily inspect or update its properties, for example, the activity category. You can also save your WBS as an image, for example, to use in a presentation. You can find this practical feature in the context menu. Your changes will be saved automatically if you leave the WBS view. Any changes you make will appear directly in the activity list and schedule. Learn more about the schedule in our in-depth tutorial. Finally, if you want other users to have access to your new project plan version, remember to check in your project plan. Planforge's interactive work breakdown structure allows you to focus on the important things, ensuring that you always stay on top of your project. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Planforge empowers teams to make projects work. Start your first project now at www.planforge.io.